You are doing fine, wherever you are. And as you can see, I'm sitting here, which is the place I consider as stage one before you go off there, before you visit Mount Abundance, because you might get lost. So I recommend that you stop here, check your GPS, check your cell phone's battery, and get ready for your hike. Okay? Remember, safety first. Don't do something stupid, because no one's coming to save your ass if anything happens to you up there. Okay, please take care, take precautions, and I'll see you in a bit. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. No. Expecting to hear this song inside my head. I don't know, not today. Especially before going for a hike. A stroll in my case, because sometimes I don't know where I'm going. Only God knows where I'm going. Well, let's go back to the song of today. Easy Like Sunday Morning. Somehow that tune and the song are playing in here. Yes, I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Oh my God, music is so powerful. It can change your mood like that. Well, see you in a bit. Yes, I'm easy like Sunday morning. Oh my God. Just being up here changes my mood. In a second. I think I better move up here. I don't know if that's a good idea, but definitely I should think about it. Sweet. You should always check if these berries, they have some give. If you squeeze them a little bit, you know they're ripe. Okay, the color helps. Don't forget to press them, to squeeze them a bit, to see if they have some give. Look, I've stopped here for no reason. The minute I turn around, I see a bola bruja, a witch's ball. Some say, witch ball. Remember, when you see one of these, somebody has been performing below it, of course, witchcraft. So it seems that in this area, because there is another one nearby, like 200 meters away, so there is people that come up here to perform magic, sorcery perhaps. And I've just spotted a deer. Holy. You see, this area is enchanted. Holy crap, what's that? A second one. I see two. Of course, I cannot show you because they are so far away. They're not stupid animals, you understand that? That's clear for you and for everybody, I guess. Holy macaroni. I saw them over there. But come on, these animals are pretty smart. And they won't let me capture them with my camera or my phone, if you prefer. So I guess I better continue on my path. I guess these animals know that I'm easy. That I'm easy like Sunday morning. Oh, I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Oh, I love this place. Oh, the clouds have parted a bit. I can take some sun. Wow. Holy cow, man, this shit feels so nice. I hope you can hear in the background. There is a creek. There, I hope you can see it. But I'm not yet near near a fountain. I don't know, I prefer if I collect water from a fountain instead of a stream of water, of course. Oh, there it is. Maybe I'm just dumb. I prefer collecting my water from a fountain. A long time ago, I heard from a guy I follow on the internet that water coming out of a fountain or rainwater it has a structure, a molecular structure. So even though it might be polluted, when you drink that water, or when you drink structured water, it hydrates you better than the water you drink from a tap or water in a bottle. Sounds crazy, right? Sounds insane. But I think you should do your own research and let me know what you think about it. I wonder if I can touch him. I wonder. Look, cow, I'm easy. Yes, I'm easy. I'm easy like Sunday morning. Oh, look, there is plenty of food. Holy. And these are the babies. Calves. Oh, calves. Calves. Baby cows. Sorry for the shaking of the camera. It's windy. Okay, this is really fun. Generally speaking, I wouldn't go near these calves or baby cows because the mother may come around and protect them. So I'm not interested in bothering you because it's lunch time for you, so I won't bother, so I'm gonna get the fuck out of here and continue with my walk. It is so cool. And they are not eating. You see, only the older ones are having a meal while the little ones are watching, so I don't know. I assume it's none of my business, so I'm gonna continue with my stroll. See you in a bit. Well, my journey is reaching its end, so I don't know if I'm gonna record or take my camera out again. So let me wish you an excellent evening, and I'll see you some other day. Bye bye. Peace. Tomorrow.